It's a unicorn! It's a unicorn! Hey, what is up, YouTube? And it is about time to get into our new Let's Play. So, it's been a while, so you may have forgot. But this is Ramona Johnson. Name's kind of changed over time. And who it's going to go. But her name has changed because she is a runaway princess. She changed her name so no one can find her. Why she's run away? Because she doesn't want that life. She doesn't want to be a princess who, you know, marries the prince and has to do, you know, all her duties. Like, she doesn't believe in that, you know, just being in that bubble. And she doesn't even know if marrying him will actually merge the two kingdoms and everything be peaceful. So she took what she had and she ran. She does have shoes, but she just, you know, she decides sometimes, most time, be barefooted and, you know, save the shoes when she really needs them and stuff. And, you know, her shirt's kind of torn. It's been a long trip. But, yeah, she's gonna place down her tent here. We're not gonna do homework. Actually, we have 0 simoleons, so we need to go around and look for some stuff. We are in Aurora Skies. It is a store world that you can get on the Sims 3 store. But yeah, we gotta try to find... Actually, you know what we need? Is this... Yeah. Junk shop. Oh yeah, this will work. Okay, here. Well, actually, I need you to walk there. Because I know that there's this thing of like, it'll cost money for a taxi. I don't know. I'm trying to be as realistic as possible. So, I'm going to have her run. Because I don't want her to take a taxi. And this thing is open world, so it's not too far, so. Well, maybe she could put on shoes, but. Yeah, but yeah, she's always been like, you know, she would. She has a brother, so he'll probably take over the throne, but. Because this other kingdom, they had a son. Oh. Mascot? Yeah, we don't. It was gonna be her. But, you know, she always, she just, you know, she was into, you know, just fishing and just, oh, getting outdoorsy. And she did kind of go down with the cooks and, dang it, nothing's in the junk pile. Did kind of see what all that about and learn how to cook. Collect that. Get some scrap. You can at least sell it. And go somewhere and sell it, you know, when you try to have some food. Hope we can find something. But yeah, I'm really excited to try a Sims 3 Let's Play. And this one especially, because it'll be kind of cool to see, you know, the difference of making money in Sims 4 versus Sims 3, you know, like rags to riches, so. Flashlight Legacy. Okay, hold on. And then these lovebirds are all, like, you know, lovey-dovey at the junkyard. Okay. Now, she doesn't want to get caught in, like, curfew or something, because, I mean, they went to take her home. They would say she is by herself. So she doesn't want to get caught by that, but, you know, her name, she did change her name, so, at least as far as anybody's concerned here, so she changed up her look and everything. She's normally, she collected 19 pieces of scrap, $2, wonder what else we could do with that, because that only sells for, oh, you know what, here, 850. I'll have you. Oh god, the portal. We can go to the future. You know what? Could have just kept that, like, in our inventory. But then again, I just sold it. Again. I'm sorry. That feels cheaty. I just can't do it. Just, like, if we keep getting stuff, that everything just comes. I don't know. Just sounds wrong, so. Ooh, see, look, she found a rug, which I believe will be in our family inventory. So that's, see. But yeah, we might have to go to the gym. We might say it's like open certain times that, you know, we can't just show up there like 2 in the morning, you know. We'll have some. So she might go. Oh, now she found some perfume. She was a princess. Now she's dumpster diving. Okay, so those will be, I guess, in our family inventory. Starstruck. Oh, God. Those knees quivering is excitement can only mean one thing. You have spotted a famous celebrity. Oh, crap. Okay, sale. Oh, man. Okay, I can't. Well, dang. Okay, okay, here's the gym. Okay, go here. Run here. No, surely. Yep, there's a shell. Okay. Okay, this is ladies. Okay, so she's gonna take a shower. Yeah, it's like 2 o'clock. I think that's a fair thing to say. She probably has her toothbrush with her. And probably go ahead and use the little girl's room. Just get everything situated out. I mean, it's a gym. I don't think they're going to be suspicious at 2 o'clock of a teen coming in showering. No. Yeah, I just did a big old workout, you know? She is stinky, so. And she ain't going to go to school. She was like homeschooled or palaced schooled, how do you say? Something like that. I don't know if it's like Sims 4. We have to wait for some collectibles. Oh, Aurora Skies is kind of bare. Because I know we can get some very good collectibles. Oh, now you're going to go work out. Why don't we get back home and figure out. Oh, God. Peaceful protection. Oh, well, her home base was not the smartest. They could totally see that. Is that, like, what I would like to say is she came up here from this port, and so maybe, you know, maybe this just, you know, a little forest land, okay? So they didn't pay no attention, okay? Well, move her tin over just a bit. When they come to tear it down, try to build something. That's what should be in trouble. That's what should be in trouble. Okay. Oh no, that's not what I wanted. Okay, build mode. Okay. 80 small, see. Oh. Okay, 80 simoleons, 35, 115, see, and that feels good. Oh, now she's hungry. Is this a real grill? I guess we need to go back to the grocery store now. We have money, we'll just get her some, like, fruit. Maybe, like, yeah, we'll go to a grocery store, we'll get some, like, fruits, and eat some, and then, because Sims 3, you have to be a certain, well. Okay, go here. I know, you're like going all over the place, but. Awesome, let's see. Okay, so we can plant these. Cool, okay. So eat one of those and eat one of those. And then go here. Run. And then we'll do this little garden. At least we got that. And then maybe we can figure out what we can do with these scraps. Maybe she could start, like, building things. Maybe, like, she builds things for her house. Okay. Okay, so let's see. Put apple. Okay. Plant here. So different than Sims 4. Plant here. Plant here. There we go. You know, and these are the roots, so just get started. Okay. So yeah, we'll plant those and then hopefully those don't take too long. She'll have stuff to eat while hopefully. Oh yeah, we need to go fishing. Probably do that tomorrow. Maybe go dig for more scrap. Yeah, that could be. Y'all let me know. Should we just like skip the scrap doesn't sell for much, but should we just sell it? Or do we maybe try to build with it. Okay. Ramona is up. The school bus will be here, but we're not going to worry about that. She is hungry. Oh, wait, what's this? Okay, pick that up. Okay, I think things are starting to sprout. Oh, this is sparkling. You can get some good. Oh, salvage. Oh my god. If we can fix that. There's a baby. Oh my god. Oh, mother load. Oh, this is gonna be great. Dig through. Dig through. Oh, a TV. Oh my gosh. We could keep that for entertainment. Oh, this is good. Yeah, let's salvage that. There's a crib. Oh, jackpot. Oh, can I not go through these dumpsters? I guess because this is the dumpster. I don't know. There's a love seat. Had a good dream. Good dreams leave behind warm and happy feelings, even if the dream itself has been forgotten. Fandaza. Okay, so we're finding scrap. See, there's still just, what, two. So, maybe we either we just sell it or we use it. Any fellow Sims 3 people out there, you know, let me know. What's the best way to use the scrap? Sorry, I'm still use my headset mic. I have this other mic. I fixed my recording mic, but then I don't know. It's being weird, so I just went ahead just using my headset for right now. So okay, here we'll do this, and then we'll go and wait. Did I see? No. Okay. I'll go over here. There we go. Yeah, eat. Eat. Dumpster dive. Yeah, I guess you can't dumpster dive at the dumpster because it all just goes to the piles. My guess, I guess. Ah, she found a soccer ball. Okay, found a flying frisbee. Okay, we'll see. We'll just go home, see what we can do about, maybe getting ourselves a shower. I was gonna say go to the gym, but let's see what we have. Let's see. Yeah, see, we need to salvage it to get money, but it may be worth it. So that's 75. That's 45. That's 200 to replace. Let's see. So if we replace that with 200. Oh, we only. Okay. So we'll keep those two. I don't even know. Let's see how much the woodworking thing or inventor thing is. Could do a lemonade stand. Right, toy machine. Oh yeah, let's see. Workbench is 1,250. And sculpting 1,100. I better probably get a mini fridge. Do us some fishing. As it was a little jackpot with the cribs and stuff, because you gotta have the money we store them. Okay, I'll end at the end of this night. Ooh, did we get some? Aw, she lost it. And it's raining. I probably need to end here soon because curfew. Okay, she got a fish. Oh, 5 simoleons. And a minnow. I hear a horsey. Horsey! Wait. It's a unicorn! It's a unicorn! It's a unicorn! We found. I was like, I see the lights. I see the lights. Ah! It's a unicorn! It's a. Ramona, get your butt over here! It's a unicorn! That's a freaking unicorn. I mean, if that doesn't, like, you know, help you, like, turn around your day, that, hey, I got this. I seen a unicorn. It's a unicorn! It's a unicorn! You like peaches, unicorn? Shall we call you Peach? Or Peaches? Aww,
Jabuba. Sufa Bear. Booby Mao.
Crap. What is that? What is that? What's that? What was that? What was that? Please tell me y'all seen that. What was that? Well, we definitely gotta come back here. There's a deer. I'm just gonna let it go home. Okay. Well, that was a lot of adventure today. Let's go to sleep. And that is where I will end part one. Tell me what you think about this Let's Play, you know, if you're excited. Let me know about the whole inventing thing. Anything you, like, Sims 3 people might know, any tips or tricks, let me know. And, yeah, I will talk to you all soon. Like this video if you like this so far. Comment down below anything. And subscribe if you haven't. Click that bell to be notified every single time I upload. And until next time, remember to be kind and stay humble. Bye, guys.